Hi, this is arithmetic progressions continued part. I am taking one problem in this video related to this arithmetic progression. The concept is sum of nth term of an arithmetic progression. I have done three problems on this topic. The fourth question is like this. Here is the question. Find the sum of all numbers which is divisible by 5 between 100 to 1000. So we have to find out the sum of all numbers which is divisible by 5 between 100 to 1000. We have taken that number which is divisible by 5 between 100 to 1000 means the first number will be 105, because they are asking the number which is divisible by 5 in between 100 to 1000 means first number it will become 105, and next number is 110, and so on until the 995, because 995 is the last number which is divisible by 5 in between 100 to 1000. The number which is divisible by starts according to the question is 105 and end in 995. I already told you about this problem where the number which is divisible by 5 in between 100 to 1000 means it starts from 105 and end in 995. Then we will get a value and a d value, and also the last term is 995. This AP will become like this. See here, I'm showing the AP of this problem. AP will become 105, 110, 115, and so on, 995. Here A is equal to 105, D is equal to 5, and AN is equal to 995. We have to find SN value here. The question is like that. Find the sum of all numbers. That's why we have to find out SN. So we don't know the value of SN, and also we don't know the value of N. That's why first we have to find out that N value. In the formula, A plus N minus 1 into D is equal to 995. Because last number is given, that is AN value. We put all the values, A value, D value and AN value. We will get 105 plus N minus 1 into D. D means 5 is equal to 995. 105 minus 5, we will get 100. This 100 from right side to left side to right side, it will become minus. So 995 minus 100 means 895. 5N is equal to 895 divided by 5. We will get the value of N here. N is equal to, by cancellation, we get 179. Here it is N value. So we have to find out that SN value. Now we know that formula, SN is equal to N by 2 into 2A plus N minus 1 into D. Put all the values, N value, A value, D value, and we will get the SN value. So S179 is equal to 179 divided by 2 into 2 into 105, 210 plus 178 into 5, it is 890. After adding this, it will become 1100 into 179 by 2. Cancel this. 1100 divided by 2, it will become 550. After multiplying this 550 into 179, it will become 98,450. This is last answer. After simplifying this SN value, the sum of all numbers which is divisible by 5 from 100 to 1000 become 98,450.